Welcome back to Perception.
He is coming again on the morrow. And with other townsfolk.
My
greed will be the undoing of thee.
I think we might be coming close to the end of this game.
Not for long. I don't fully know what's going on, but that tree's got to go.
That's just... Oh, come on. Really? Okay, maybe we're not getting close to the end of the game. Whoa. It's like an owl over that way. But what's over here? Oh, some creepy ass shit.
My husband had always said the bonnet represented our purity, covering our wickedness. She never wore one. Her curls were always wild and free. I left a bonnet on a doorstep. Nobody ought to be denied entrance to paradise.
I think she was making her own choice.
Burn the witch! Put that vile woman to the torch!
What?
Yeah, no. All I have done is aid the ill and unfortunate.
Okay. Not really sure what that's all about. Why did you disappear? Come on, why are we going back down? Damn it.
Locket is rusted. I could probably bash this thing right off.
Oh. What? Back up this way. The heck? Oh, did this create like another door for us? Yep, sure did. Doesn't seem to be anything over this way. Okay.
Husband, the animals. They've taken ill.
Oh, it's already open. Hello? Oh, shit. I don't like the sound or whatever that was. No. What are we looking for? Whoa. That was kind of noisy. Oh God.
I can get that lock off now.
I think I'm dead. There's nowhere to hide. What? Hello? Aha. I wonder why the hell he just decided to leave me alone this time. Normally the Death Reaper would just come and kill me.
Why do you do this? What sin has I committed other than to be a woman alone with defenseless land?
Whoa. There we go. Oh.
Can you tell me what the hell I'm looking at here?
Just walk straight ahead. Don't hesitate, just go.
Excuse me?
You deserve to be down there. You belong down there.
Oh, good. The fuck? Oh, come on, don't do this to me. Please.
You to...
Of course you didn't. Look, I mean what I say. I don't play games. I said I'd be there, and I will.
I don't want to go in there.
Fine. I think I need to follow the owl.
Where's the owl? Oh, good. Where's the owl? Hello, Al. Oh, hello, there's the owl. What? Oh, what the hell? The sound of that.
Land, I wish it be.
Are you not afraid of my retribution?
Where'd the damn owl go?
If I truly am the devil's bride, would I not blight this land of yours? Curse your new home! Poison your fruit! Pox on your bloodline!
You.
Because we are your blood.
My blood? Wait, I don't understand.
Oh! There we go.
Draw it toward the fire.
Goosebumps. Where am I going?
I freaked a trap for that beast. Here, follow my voice. Wait until I get you the signal.
I'm afraid.
Wait,
come on! I guess walking away.
Why am I seeing this?
Who's there?
What is this?
Jeez.
As in Cassandra?
Oh.
Oh my god.
She lived here.
Daddy!
I know you are frightened, my child. But you can trust us.
Felicia. Mom.
Jump!
I can't.
Trust me. Jump.
How'd she end up blind?
Okay.
Oh my god.
My dear Cassandra. Although your world is darkness, you are never alone.
Oh, come on. Where are we now? That sounded like it was wrapping up.
I should give Serge a little privacy.
What? So is this our house?
Cassie!
Serge.
Thank God you're okay. You couldn't wait another hour for me? You had to burn the house down?
What?
I needed to do it.
Needed?
Yep.
Maybe this was a good thing after all. So, what the hell happened here? And are you okay?
Long story. And I'm okay. Never been better, actually.
Huh.
Now be a doll and help me up.
Be a doll. Oh, wow. That was a pretty good game. I don't generally like horror games, because I just get too freaked out by them, but that wasn't too bad. Susanna was accused of witchcraft twice before being found guilty and hanged in 1692. Jesus. Anyone who has been misunderstood or misjudged, to anyone who has been underestimated, and to anyone who has been told they can't do something. Although the world is full of suffering, it is also full of overcoming of it. Helen Keller. My god, what a great game. I am kind of glad I'm to the end of it though, I must say. I do now realize, once again, why I don't play that many horror games. They freak me the hell out. But this was actually a pretty good game. If you guys want to play it, it's currently on Steam, so you can jump on there. I will let the credits roll through to see if there's any kind of video at the very end, and I'll catch you all next time. Bye!
Thanks for playing.